Alright, we're back like seconds later. Cool. So now we're gonna be Fiona, I'm guessing.
I was born here, on Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow Point. It's in a cave. Anyway, for a long time it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive. Until we met Felix.
Oh. What just happened?
We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. Oh. We've been working together ever since. This is taking too long. She's waiting. This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about.
To a life of crime.
There.
It looks good.
If August's offense worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge. It should be good enough to fool one of them. Not too many people have seen a Vault Key. Real or otherwise.
Oh, it's
the paint may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it. There are only a couple spots to worry about, but it's best not to risk it. So have them keep their hands to themselves.
Keep them from touching it? How do you expect me to do that?
I don't know. But you'll think of something. You always do. Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done.
Oops.
If she introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains. Okay? That first introduction is who you are. You two have to work together.
I have the shiniest meat bicycle.
Exactly.
Showtime.
Fiona, when she gives you your role, you play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk. So it's best to take precautions against the unforeseen. The Purple Skag is not the type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
Triple dot.
I don't like them either. Guns can be a crutch, but you should take it anyway. It's only for emergencies.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of.
I was gonna say, what the hell is he doing?
Wet paint.
No touch.
Emergency only.
Got it.
Meet your sister at the Purple Skag. That must be the Purple Skag. Because it's purple. Alright, let's look at this guy.
Yeah, you get it all out. I guess.
A loot crate.
Yes!
Open that son bitch.
Figures.
Never lucky.
A hollow point where art and culture flourish.
Save Doug.
Well, that's not very nice.
All right, enough with the stabbing. Piss off.
Oh, that was funny. Be nice.
Oh.
Yeah, you're welcome.
You never know. He might need it. Or maybe he'll just die. Can't be worth that much, right? Excellent driving.
Ouch.
Tech door?
Great. Felix didn't mention anything about a bouncer.
God, those are some ears.
Sorry, no one's getting in here today, pretty lady. VIPs only.
Wait up, it's bad at everything else.
Private function. There's the Firestone Tavern down the road. If you really need a drink, they'll take care of you.
Why do you care? I mean, does this really matter?
Of course it matters. It's my job. I ain't letting no one in there what's not supposed to be in there.
Oh. Yeah.
Whoa. No. Look at me, and look at you. You ain't just pushing your way past me, no ma'am. That ain't gonna happen. Wait a second. That's you there.
Uh-oh.
Your face is on that paper with that writing on it. What's that about, huh? What's them words say? And don't you lie, and go taking advantage of me, just because I ain't the strongest of readers.
That's the VIP list, and I'm on it. They probably put a picture to make it easier on you.
Well, that's a short list.
I'm that important.
I don't know.
Out of the way, Tector. She's the VIP we've been waiting for.
That's what I'm saying. Kid sister partner.
Dang, Sasha, why didn't you tell me she was with you? So sorry, ma'am.
Can't believe that worked.
I can't either.
Let's get rid of that. Yes. Couple drinking guys. And okay.
August is with someone else, so we got a second. He has some trust issues. He keeps asking about you, so I'm just gonna tell you everything I told him. It's a lot.
Great.
Oh, Lord.
So, here's the setup. You're Lydia Strauss. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist that stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6. But you're originally from Eden 5. You contacted me, and we met at Pyro Pete's just after Mercenaries Day to talk about the deal. Then I set you up with August. You provide the key. August and I go make the deal. Then we split the money three ways. The rest of it, you're just gonna have to improvise. Did you get all that? I told you. It's a lot, I know. But he just kept asking questions.
All right, try it again.
No. You need to slow down, Sasha. You're talking a mile a minute.
Ugh, you're killing me, Fiona. Okay, you are...
Tommy, come on. How far do we go back?
I've known your family a real long time, August.
That's right. Which is why this is all gonna work out. Now you say hi to the missus for me, okay?
Will do, August. Buddy.
Tector!
Yeah, boss?
Make sure Tommy gets home all right.
Thanks again.
Oh, Lordy.
August?
Hey, August. This is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show me. It's Lydia, right? Strauss? Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted.
That's me, Lydia Strauss.
Sorry about the delay. I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
No!
talk. Please, I'll pay. I'll pay. I'll pay.
You are.
The little bastard had a Molly Wong shield on. Shocked me real good. Sorry about the mess, boss. Won't happen again.
Well, that was exciting. And bring us over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
Skip out on his tab?
Yeah, something like that.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah. Does the job. Breaks about even, which is about the most I can ask. Have a seat. So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt, uncovering priceless artifacts.
Long enough to find a vault key.
Well, that seems like the perfect amount of time. That's interesting. Where'd you say you found this again? Refresh my memory. Sasha mentioned it was one of the Edens.
I found it on Eden 6, at a dig site there.
Right, Eden 6. Marcus is always talking about that place, says it's really nice.
It's nice when you find a vault key there.
It most certainly is. Thanks, hon. All right. Let's have a look.
Of course.
Whoa. It's pretty. Wow. It's beautiful. Sorry, I haven't touched anything this expensive before. Well, I'm sold. I'll call Vasquez and get this going. Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying this vault key or what? Hey, wait, do you have me on speaker? Seriously? No, look, I don't even know what obstinate means, man. What I know is I gotta move this thing right now. I know what obstinate means. These Hyperion guys get uncomfortable around people that sound too competent. Expect the nervous, small-time Pandoran thug, so I give them what they want. No, man, this thing is hot. I got offers, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon. That ain't good enough, buddy boy. I ain't that guy. I'm trying to do you a solid here.
Can we get more money out of them? It is a vault key.
I tried already. 10 million is the most they could bring in cash. I'm not one for a paper trail.
Can't blame a girl for trying.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up. All right. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Got it.
So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
We'll follow in the caravan.
Yeah, probably for the best. We're not supposed to let him touch it, but what did I do?
We're in position.
Let us know when they arrive.
Hey, August, you
You got a little something on your face. Come here, let me get that for you.
Oh, good girl.
Thanks, huh?
I can't believe you let him touch the key. No touch. That's what you said.
It worked out in the end.
This time. Luckily.
The look on your face when he smeared it on his cheek.
That's not funny.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right.
The place itself.
We're on.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Yeah. Well, sorry we're late. Getting here was a little more complicated than we thought it'd be. Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a freaking bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things then.
Oh,
I'm August.
They were listening.
But I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant.
If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake. They're still talking, but there's no way they're not gonna scan it. Unless they're complete morons.
Felix, what do we do?
Hold on a sec. There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What? Ah, come on. How do you find anything in here?
It's about palm-sized and has a small circuit board sticking out of it.
That one.
Is this it?
Yes, that's the one. Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind you.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go! Hurry!
I can see him. We don't have long. How do I get inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
Air duct.
Right.
Right.
On it.
Yeah, we gotta open the locker. Oh, yeah. Always got
don't
time
mind
for
if I do.
Paper. All right. Nice.
Sturdy enough.
I'm gonna be solving all these puzzles that I didn't know were puzzles.
Are you in position?
I'm almost in the vent.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak, so you and Sasha will have to work together to pull this off.
Got it.
My deepest apologies, but we're actually closed. Also,
get out of the way, asshole.
You were the second person to call me today. It's gotta be good luck, right? I'm Shane. Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
I'm Fiona. Oh,
delighted. Sometimes you want to talk to someone not decomposing. Know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Yes.
Get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
Oh.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
Fiona, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Shh, go away.
You're looking for that girl, right? With the hair? I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends. Back in Oasis, I...
Just fine. Be quiet.
Just stay quiet and make yourself useful.
You won't regret this.
Shut up.
You've got a new friend.
What the hell are you... I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
I mean, look at that guy. Look at his
face. Damn, here.
What's wrong with his
Good.
Face?
Sasha is waiting near the end of the vent. Get the
like
EMP
that.
Onto the case.
He's hiding something, August.
Listen.
All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona.
Aren't we gonna join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Well, Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal.
I mean,
Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Nah, I made up my mind. August, wait! Freeze! This is your department! Do something!
August.
What? Come on, man! Please!
Dude, $10 million.
You make a good point.
Okay, Fiona, he's about to scan it. Fiona, he's about to...
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
What the hell? It's fake?
Uh-oh.
What's that sound?
Now, Bossa Nova, you know what I'm searching for. Tell me where it is.
I got no idea what you're talking about, Vault Hunter!
Race! The money! Get the money!
Ooh! Looks like our lucky day, boys! Let's rock!
Fellas come with you.
No, they were definitely not invited.
What the hell is going on?
Just get in here. We need your help.
On my way.
Save it. Not worth it. Not worth it.
And we'll get that bandaged.
Okay, now, easy. Easy!
Sasha, I'm fine. Thanks.
Well, I'm fine. Let's just not have any more surprises today. Oh, come on! Are you really trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is, but I am really sorry, okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that...
There's one reason.
Hey! We're not done here!
Fiona, the door! Out of my way!
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha! You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha!
Just drive!
Where?
Away from here!
I think we lost them.
So, what do we do with them?
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
All right, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We tried to throw him out.
We should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will
Let's
definitely kill them.
Stop it with the embellishments. What really happened?
No, actually, that's exactly how it went down.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him.
Okay, continue.
Wait! You don't want to do this!
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
We can find the money!
What?
The case has a tracker. I can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
No problem, call the vet!
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Bree, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
Oh, we're fine. Just hit a minor setback in the plan.
A minor setback? That's not what it looks like from up here. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only going to get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already had security asking me everything I know. You two are going to need me to get back to Helios once you clean up this mess.
Come on! Just need access to the Hyperion network.
It's like I said, Reese. You're cut off. And my login ID is being monitored. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do. I shouldn't be talking to you this long. They'll trace the signal.
All right, and hey, be careful up there, Yvette.
I will. Please try not to get yourselves killed.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on! Can't you, install someone else's credentials? I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet.
I still have Nakayama's ID drive. Creepy Black Ops projects like that have to be higher security clearance than us.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us, and we're not buying it.
What? No. With this, I'm going to be able to take us straight to the money.
I hope this works.
Ooh.
Why didn't you? Did you think you could follow in my footsteps? You are nothing more than another pitiful little code monkey.
Hey.
All swagger, no substance.
I guess Vaughn got the tracker working. Vaughn? Where'd everybody go?
Let's look around. Common poster on the bedroom walls of would-be poets and songwriters. Privacy shield. Although ineffective against elemental or standard attacks, Rusty's screen grants full immunity to the visible spectrum. Cute. Years ago. Inferior doll photo stock. Six 6% duct tape. Hyperion has been unable to identify any solid information about Hollow Point Radio, but management has decided they don't like it. Oh, of course.
Who knows what kind of skeletons that old man's keeping in here?
You don't even want to look.
Nice to meet you, Miss Moxie. Not too shabby, in that crazy Pandora kind of way. Well, guess these three have been together for a long time.
No. I wanna...
Cast iron steel. Impressive. For con artists.
Yeah. Can I go up here? No? No? Okay. Well, this don't look good, does it?
What happened?
I don't know if passing out and drooling is what you meant by hope this works, but if it was, congratulations.
I tracked the money while you were out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
You okay, Reese? You totally whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound, like a thud, but wet.
Yeah, I'm fine now.
What happened back there?
No idea. Just blacked out.
All your cybernetics still seem to be working, as far as I can tell.
So, the case is in there.
Somewhere.
Oh,
wow.
No.
What is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
Looks more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
Oh.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, if that's Atlas tech, you should be able to scan it.
Sure.
It's that Vault Hunter.
Oh. As soon as a Vault Hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this. Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
That's a big crane. There's some bandits. Still agitated. Hygiene done. Armed. Very. Murderer, psychopaths, yahoos, hooligans, roughnecks, madmen, and ne'er-do-wells. All excited about something. Probably murder. Alright. Agility, front-mounted machine gun, modular turret mount. Hey. Technical is a great way to say hi, world. I'll kill you. Oh, man.
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building, but it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. You've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car.
Hey,
I'll be waiting for your signal.
Shoulder. I mean, he's good.
And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
We've got a way in, but how are we gonna get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
That's the easy part. First, we find a crappy hiding spot. Then, we make ourselves a new friend. Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll. Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy doesn't feel left out.
Oh.
Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase, where we take a moment to celebrate our swift and easy victory. And we're good to go.
Everyone got that?
Everyone's
guys?
Damn it.
We found another way down.
Yeah.
After you.
My way would have worked.
What?
Fiona! Ow! What the hell are you doing?
I got this, okay? Just give me a second.
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here.
Would you chill out?
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off. Hyperions.
Yeah.
I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion. We should never have let you come with us.
We gotta focus on getting the money back.
Of course. The money. That's all that matters to you, suits.
It was money we brought to you. Remember? Fake vault key?
You just tried to steal our van.
See? You're just lashing out now. Nah.
Shut up. Walk in front of me.
Alright.
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn.
Damn it.
Money's on the move, but it's close. We have to hurry.
Uh-oh. Gordis prototype calibration. What the hell?
They have the money.
Wait. Wait, wait, wait. No. Stop.
I've got a shot.
No, it's too
it's
late.
Not. Crap.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty. They probably didn't teach you this kind of stuff in finishing school.
Yeah, no problem.
Sounding pretty confident.
Look, I took out a dozen bandits earlier. Today.
Wow. So you're saying one won't be an issue?
That's what I'm saying. Yeah.
Good.
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 Come on. Then do it.
Alright, yes.
Just a little end around here. Get this to line up with... Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain? It doesn't matter what you do up there. You contributed.
It's crazy up there, too. Things actually aren't so great at Hyperion right now.
Yeah? Feeling the weight of your corporate overlords, are ya? Good. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away, day after day, for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun? Is it something you like? I'm just curious.
Look. When I was 10 years old, I started a club with my friends just so I had an excuse to print business cards. All I've ever wanted to do was run a company, and Hyperion's the biggest company there is, so... yeah.
Well, that's the saddest thing I've ever heard.
I'm trying to open up here.
Stay closed if the story involves tiny business cards.
I have to concentrate. Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you? Because I'm not saying please.
Do you promise to give it back?
Yes.
Pinky promise?
Yes.
Don't hurt yourself.
Oh, man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
I feel like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not quite.
And we are in.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
Aw, shucks, you mean it?
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
What the hell?
Damn it, not now.
Whoops.
Reese!
Can't read the buttons, they're all glitched out. I don't know, stay out of their way.
Oh, great. I hate scabs. I'm starving. Can't you do that any faster?
That one.
Okay, at least now when we die, it'll have a nice sound.
Hang on, I've almost got it.
Dude, you almost got it.
Yeah, I do.
Do what?
Nothing.
Uh-oh.
Give me a sec.
That's not making things better.
Yes!
You're really cool. I wanted you to know that.
You're really cool.
Hey! Get away from that!
An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey! It's a funny story, actually.
We're right where we belong.
Oh, okay. So you're drivers.
What do you think?
You don't really look like drivers.
Oh, really? How would you know?
It's kind of my thing. I prep the cars, so I see a lot of drivers.
Oh. Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what?
Yes.
Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
No, I get that a lot.
Not one bit.
Just get my damn car. Or vehicle or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa. All right. That's a way to go about it. There's no need to be rude. Sorry to inconvenience you.
Yeah, you should be.
I will hit you. Please don't. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey, there's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We're drivers.
And what were you being so cryptic for earlier? Jeez, kind of a weird approach for some folks that don't look like any drivers I've ever seen.
Then I guess you ain't seen enough.
Well, that's very presumptuous. This ain't exactly my first race.
Then quit acting like it and get our ride.
Well, more meat for the grinder. I guess I'll go get your ride.
You must be firm.
Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. And if you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. The floor was littered with them. Clean most of the blood off. I suppose there's a chance I'll be collecting these again later. Ooh, nice choice. Okay, if anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. Right as well.
I want the cool looking.
Space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that band of this. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos? Motor chariot thingies? Sponsors?
Some sort of race thing? Obviously.
Yeah, death race.
Eh, looks more like a MAME race to me.
Race will begin!
What an ass.
The race will begin in 30 minutes! 30 minutes until race time!
Are you kidding me with this?
Guns, guns, more guns! Fiona, what do we do?
I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We need to find Sasha and Reese.
I hope they're gonna be okay, but I hope that about us even more.
I'm sure they're fine, but we need to get to them. I just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
And owing to today's earlier happenings, the grand prize for tonight's race is a one-of-a-kind Hyperion mystery box. No one's been able to open it.
So, I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
Make it sound simple.
It is simple-ish.
It's a terrible plan.
Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
And if we don't,
the deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
In my line of work, I have to be good at reading people, seeing their true character. And you, Vaughn, you can do this. I know you can.
You really think so?
Yeah.
That's a lie.
See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello! Hello!
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa!
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay, then. Just don't lean in.
My gloom buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it!
Roll out the barrel! I'll draw your blood!
Meat buddies riding the death train!
See? You just gotta speak their language. What the hell is this?
Sounds like we're starting early! Dying high on a psycho cycle!
You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive!
Drivers drive!
Let's kick the tires and light some fires.
Let's try not to die.
Okay, I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life come. Life go.
Go, 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 go!
This is fine! We're okay!
And now, maniacs, degenerates, and scum dogs, it's time for what you've been waiting for! The first motorized kill-tacular event of Also known as that big chariot race thing where everyone dies.
Yeah, no, I really don't like this.
Whoever is the last above will still screaming at the end of the race.
Is this what you people do down here? Cementing everything I assumed about Pandora.
No, and even if it was, that doesn't mean I like it.
The Hyperion Mystery Case of Wonder!
I really, really, really don't like this.
Zero! Actually, the last freak standing still gets the mystery box, but whoever kills that guy gets 20 G's cold hard cash. I'm gonna drum you upside the head, stretch it to bits, and replace your corpse, you plastic ninja freak!
Okay, let's go! Come on!
Get it out!
Zero, get him! Oh, yeah, that works. Oh, yes. Get it.
Hey, did you get it? Where is it?
Damn it. Do it.
got the money!
Old man, you are awesome. Nice save.
Fiona.
You got the case?
Yes, I got it.
Wow, dude. That's how it's gonna be.
Ah, for the love of...
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
Sorry, Fiona. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone. This is the only way to make you understand.
Felix, don't do this. We're like family.
We are family, Fiona. That will never change. Be sure to take care of your sister. Keep her out of trouble.
That was small for walking.
Goodbye,
Felix.
Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case all they want, but I'm taking the money.
Felix, it's booby trapped!
Well, there goes mine.
Oh no!
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Rip.
Is inside your body.
Damn. No shit's given.
Bossa Nova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordis remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. The case exploded, but he got away.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of... You have any better ideas?
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Meh. It's not that different than it is in Hyperion, you know? Not letting me do the thing with your... Alright, what's this?
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Oh, no.
Trying to roll with the fall.
Oh, that's not awesome. Try to roll with the fall.
Reese! Are you okay?
Dude, keeping a robot dude alive would be the right choice.
Reese! Are you dead? If you're dead, say something!
I could use a little help down here.
It doesn't look like there's a safe way down.
Well, what's down there?
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons, and...
Where?
Dang.
Too dangerous, huh?
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora. These models were never even released.
Neat.
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlasio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean... Yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but, oh man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Word. Hey, that's a big button.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. And that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
Big red button.
All right. Big money.
Thing that Zero guy was looking for, I think.
Reset. Identification required.
So, is it just me, or does that look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Yeah, that's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
What is it?
No idea.
Scan it.
Well, we got what we came for. Let's go, Sasha.
Whoa.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
Is that a map?
So she's the brains of the outfit.
Is that a map? I don't know. It's so confusing. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
Fun.
So, you lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Well...
get out of it. You know, I don't regret warning the guy. Yeah, it was fine. Kept my cool. Told him to get out of there. We trusted. Totally. Machine gun and grenades. Why not? Why not? That's my point. That's all I'm saying. I like it. It's funny. The story's pretty good too. So I'm skipping that just in case YouTube doesn't like it. Sorry. Anyway, play more later. Yes, it's good. I like it. We're gonna play all of it.
next time. Well...